What does it mean to you to have Mitch Haniger back?
I mean, it means a lot. You know, he's a really hardworking guy, somebody that definitely leads by example, and he's somebody that you're always glad to have in the clubhouse. And, I mean, what he's doing for us right now, look at that. Look at that. That's gone. That is gone. I'm not leaving the mic now. I'm going to stay here. I'm not going to go to center. I'm going to stay here. First up by the homer.